Hello viewers, wherever you're watching from, this is Prophet Anthony Mafirwa. The simple name is called Senior Emperor from Christ Empire Ministries. We are here to colonize nations to the power of Christ, to bring everyone to the kingdom of God. You see, as I welcome all of you right now, if you are just entered the house of God, a program somewhere, please sit down. God wants to talk to you. This is a very moment that you never find in your life. Okay? Some have got an appointment. Okay, there's a lady, maybe you might be watching. You've got a long appointment with someone somewhere. You don't know, maybe that person is HIV. You don't know, maybe that man is HIV. Maybe that woman, she's HIV. Maybe this is the day you have agreed to go and steal. You'll be arrested and be put in the cells. But before you take yourself out, hold on. God wants to talk to you. I'm talking to you. In the sitting room, you that were holding the keys to go out. I'm talking to you, even a politician. You've been moving up and down. God is saying, hold on, watch this program, you'll be blessed. As I'm talking to you right now, let me open a scripture from the book of Genesis. You know, in everything there's a beginning. The book of Genesis chapter 1, verse 1, verse says, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. What is your beginning of your journey? If this the beginning of God instead of heaven, what do you begin? Do you begin the day with prostration? Do you begin the year with liars? Do you begin a month with problems? What do you begin? So I'm talking about the beginning of your life. What was the foundation of your life? The foundation of God was heaven and earth before he created everything. So now, if God created, what can he fail? You see, someone will be healed from HIV because anything that was not created by God inside you, troubling you, as I'm talking, it will be destroyed in Jesus' name. I break it in the name of Jesus. Listen, there is nothing that we can ask God beyond our capacity. Anything that we're going to ask God is already in the limit of the creation. There's no human being has got capacity to ask God beyond his nature, beyond his creation, beyond God. Simply means that human are limited, spiritual is limitless. So as I'm talking to you, God bless you so much. So now, stay tuned. As I'm continuing this program, I will be picking calls. The number you see down there, call that number. Call that number, share that number to 100 people. Let them call. God bless you. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, how are you?
Okay.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm not fine.
Where are you calling from?
Calling away from Mazabuka.
You are calling from Mazabuka?
Yeah.
Okay. They have attacked you. I'm seeing you attacked.
Yeah.
Speak louder.
Yes,
sir. I'm seeing you attacked, and the Lord is showing you they have put you in a box and they're tormenting you.
Yes.
Yeah, they have put you in something like a coffin. Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, they have put you in the coffin and they're tormenting you, and you have been dreaming the dead people. Yeah, so I want to pray for you to cancel that spirit.
Yes.
Are you ready for healing?
Yes, I'm ready.
What is happening right now? Can you tell me what is happening?
Pardon?
What is happening? Can you tell me what is happening? How are you feeling the body?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm saying, how are you feeling the pain? Are you feeling the pain all over the body, or what is happening? I want to hear so that when I pray for you, you see the difference.
Yes, I'm not feeling.
You're not feeling well?
Yes.
Okay, I want to pray. Are you ready for the healing?
Yes, I'm ready.
Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I am healed.
I am healed.
I am healed.
I am healed.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus.
Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Whatsoever is not of you. I command it out of my body.
Command it out of the Lord.
Okay. Move it up one job. Okay, immediately pa minu ma go up, immediately. Stand up. Start jumping up. The road is healing you. Start jumping up. Exercise your healing.
Okay.
Are you jumping up?
Yes, I'm jumping up.
Can you do left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right?
Yes.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great now.
You are feeling okay now?
Yes.
Wow. Say, I'm free in Jesus' name.
I'm free in Jesus' name.
Say, I'm free in Jesus' name.
I'm free in Jesus' name.
Amen and amen.
Amen and amen.
Hey, so the Lord has healed. You see, you are healed now. Go and tell other people what God has done for you.
Amen.
And find time to come to church to testify.
Amen.
Yes, I'm seeing you getting a job right now.
Yes.
Yeah, and this job, it will have a salary of 5,000.
I receive.
Yes, the Lord has answered you, and the things will go well from today as I'm talking. You are not just being healed, the job has been given to you.
I receive.
Thank you so much. God bless you so much for the testimony.
Thank you.
See, wherever you're watching from, this person was sick. Was sleeping right now from Mazabuka. Was calling from Mazabuka, was very sick, sleeping. You know, right here has been healed. Right here has been healed. Right here has been healed. So it doesn't matter whatever you're going through. You see, someone has been healed right here. It doesn't, you know, he was sleeping, he could not wake up, he could not walk, but he has been healed. He has testified that he was able to jump now after being prayed for. It is simple. It doesn't matter where you're watching. You know, whether it's HIV, God created you not to suffer. God created you not to suffer. You were not born in this world to escort other people. Listen, why should you die prematurely? Why should you go to the grave prematurely? No. It's not the will of God. The Bible said Jesus died prematurely so that we live longer. Okay, the anointing oil is available as well. If you want anointing, it's available. If you want anointing, living waters, it's available. Okay? If you want the anointing, it's available. The living water is available. So as I'm talking to you right now, make sure you share this number that you're watching, that you have there, down there. Share that number. Invite many people. Tell many people to watch this program. And as I'm talking right now, our service is every Friday. We start 15 hours. People coming in every Friday. Okay, let me pick a coin. Every Sunday, it's 8 hours. This coming Sunday, it is come and see. I am going to prophesy and pray for people like I'm dying the same day. Like it's my last day on earth. I will pray for people this coming Sunday. I will prophesy to people like it's my last day on earth. It doesn't matter. There's a number that someone is calling here. Hello?
Good evening, man of God.
Evening, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. My name is Regina calling from German.
Your name is Regina calling from German?
Yes, sir.
From German?
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much for calling. You know, you might not have enough airtime. You have seen how people are getting healed here, how people are being prophesied to, and you have called. I'm seeing you. Can I prophesy to you?
Yes, man of God.
I'm seeing you having a family that needs support.
Yes.
But the man that always you get is just only for you.
Sorry, sir. I did not get it.
I'm seeing you working, trying to help the family where you are coming from.
Uh-huh.
But the man that you get is not enough.
sir.
It always covers you only.
Yes, sir.
And sometimes when people are asking for help, you fail even to understand how to answer them.
Yes, sir.
The Lord has given you, I'm seeing now the Lord is going to open a big, big door for you. A very big door.
Amen.
And I'm seeing serious money.
Amen.
Yeah, you are a very rich woman. You meet a very rich man. This rich man is going to connect you to riches.
Amen.
So now, I'm seeing you having challenge in your marital life.
Hello?
I'm seeing you having challenges on marital life.
Come again, sir.
In your marriage life.
Yes, sir.
I'm seeing you having challenges on your marriage life.
Yes, sir.
Okay, are you married or not?
Yes, I'm married.
You're married. What is happening in your marriage?
I'm married but separated.
Okay, you are married but separated.
Yes.
Okay? It doesn't matter. The Lord is going to restore everything to you as I'm talking.
Amen.
The Lord is going to restore everything to you as I'm talking. There is a restoration that is coming. And don't focus on him. Just move on, because I'm seeing the man is not serious.
Amen.
I'm seeing you have been so much serious and you have been faithful, but him is not serious. He's not faithful. So every curse that was spoken upon your life today, it's broken in Jesus' name.
Amen.
It is broken in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yes, I'm seeing a white man who has been approaching you.
Yes, sir.
Speak louder.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So you have just to pray, because there's a breakthrough somewhere. Are you getting what I'm saying? Yeah, there is a breakthrough somewhere. You just have to pray. In fact, they have to join in prayer and fasting. Things work. Then I'm seeing a car that is parked.
Yes, sir.
Is it your car?
Okay.
Is it your car? I'm seeing a car that is parked. Is it your car?
I have one car already.
You have one car?
Yes.
Okay. I'm seeing now three cars that are coming. Three. And I'm seeing you shifting from that small house into a bigger house.
Amen.
And God has anointed you. You have got a calling of evangelist. You are a powerful evangelist.
I am sorry.
You are a powerful evangelist. You have got a calling as an evangelist.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So now apart from what I've mentioned here, I've mentioned about him, the man who disappointed you, left you. Hello?
Who disappointed me? So what did you say, sir?
I'm saying, I'm going through what I was speaking with you.
Yes.
Yes, I'm saying, number one, I've spoken about you having a family that needs support from you, but you don't have enough.
Yes, sir.
Okay, that was true, yeah? Then number two, I've spoken about you having challenges on your marriage.
Yes.
That is true, yeah? Number three, I have spoken about you buying three cars apart from the one that you have parked outside.
Okay.
And I've said you are going to buy three cars apart from the one that you have parked outside. Okay, then number four, I have spoken about I was speaking about you trying all your best, but things cannot work out.
Yes,
sir. So now, God, number five, I was speaking that you are a powerful evangelist. I said you have got a calling, God wants to use you to win souls. You heard what I was speaking, eh?
Yes, sir.
So I've spoken
yes, five.
It has been happening already.
It has been happening to the working place. Even I think it's around 2-3 times it happens that when people tell me they are not feeling well, and especially they are Germans, but I tell them I'm a Christian, that's what they know. And they just see me sometimes when I come to work outside the shop, I will pray. And lately, even last 2-3 weeks ago, a woman has been suffering for a long time, problem with her leg.
Mm-hmm.
And when I saw her, she was literally over 60 and she was crying. And I know her for more than 3 years now. I just went and she said, yes, I believe. Okay, I want you to believe. And I was just praying on her leg. And for 3 weeks now, she has been completely healed.
Amen.
Completely healed.
Amen.
When she comes to work every morning, she asks me, I feel like corona time. And another woman opposite the other shop, she has been married for, she's a Muslim.
She's a Muslim.
I tell them I combine my faith with the Muslim, I don't mind whoever she is. I asked her, do you believe? For 6 months we prayed together. She just asked me, what do you do sometimes when you close here yourself alone? I said, I opened my shop by thanking God.
Amen.
That's what I do.
Amen.
And I just told her, you told me that you're married for 10 years, you don't have a chance. Said yes. I asked her this belief, and when we prayed, I told her, within this time, we prayed on February before Corona came. Within this time, before this time next year, you'll be carrying your own baby. She just made a joke and said, that is too long. I said, when God says, within that this time, it's exactly not that time. I am somebody, and when we came back from Corona time period on my back, she told me, I have a surprise for you. I asked what it is. She said, I am pregnant.
Wow. She said,
wow.
Wow, wow. What a big testimony.
So now, I said, but you believe in, but you see, you are woman. I said, I can't believe what you are always doing. Because they see me always when I enter, they will be saying good morning, but I will be just going out talking alone. Then I open to her, please pray. When you see me enter, I always pray before I open the day.
Amen.
So I have been seeing things like this, but when I pray for myself, nothing is happening.
No. You know.
Somebody will say.
You know, iron sharpens irony. You see. Sometimes God will take you into temptation that when you pray for yourself, things cannot happen. Yet you are praying for other people, things are happening. It's a temptation. So you see, what is the way I was telling that you are a very powerful evangelist. You are going to win many people to Christ. You have just told me 3 testimonies about a Muslim, a woman who was struggling with legs, she's healed, and again another one is pregnant, she has conceived. There are many men of God, as I'm talking, they cannot pray for anyone to conceive. They are very. Just know that you are called specifically. You have got a call. And you are going to have a very big church. I'm seeing white there. In fact, I'm seeing you right now having a very big church, even inviting me into your church.
Amen.
You just need a spiritual father, because I'm seeing you have been trying to connect to these people, this one, but it's not working.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm the only person I've told you about it. I'm the only person I've told that you are called.
I've been trying to reach you since beginning of this year. If you check the chat, I try to write you sometimes, but the time has not been fitting.
You see,
on our side, sometimes when it's winter time, we are behind for some hours.
Okay.
And there is ahead for some hours. If you check, you see, I've been testing and I've been following, but I just follow underground. I've never caught. We have never communicated. But it has never come to pass.
You have been trying to communicate with me from since January.
Yes.
And does not be working. And today the Lord has opened a door.
Yes.
Amen. So yes. The Lord has spoken to me that I should mentor you and raise you to ministry.
Amen. By God's grace, sir. May God give me the grace.
Yes, so It will start small. People be coming where you are in Germany there. Where you are in Germany there. People be coming at your house for prayers. Just set up a day where you can have a home cell. Set a day of the home cell. I'm seeing a lot of people be coming. And some of them, in fact, your destiny, it's in the work of God. It's in the work of God. And I'm seeing someone be blessing with a car. I'm seeing the car key that's going to be given. So the wife said, you're going to buy 3 cars. One of the car, it's from the work that you're going to be doing. Someone you're going to pray for him will be healed. Another one will be prayed for with HIV will be healed. The one you're going to pray for and be healed, they're going to bring a car for you. Yeah, so the Lord says the doors are open for you. Things are changing right now. There's a breakthrough as I'm talking. So now let me pray for you. There is a special impartation. You know, my heart has been moved, calling all the way from Germany. It's not easy. It's the grace of God. It takes God all the way from Germany. Just connecting from the Facebook and calling. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. Receive your miracle in Jesus' name. Receive the miracle in Jesus' name. And whosoever is watching right now, let them be connected to this international grace. Let them be connected to this international grace. In the name of Jesus Christ, I open the doors for you. You shall testify. Serious money shall rocket you. The anointing is upon you. You shall pray for many people who shall be healed. In the name of Jesus. Receive in Jesus' name. Yes, the power of God is touching you. Begin to speak in tongues. The power of God is touching you. Begin to speak in tongues to trust the power, to trust the power. Continue praying. I want to hear you. Lift your voice. Continue praying. Continue praying. Continue. The power of God is touching. 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 Holy Ghost baptism. 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 In the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost baptism 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 in the name of Jesus. I want to hear you pray now. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Impartation, impartation, impartation. The anointing. May your eyes be open. May God open your eyes. 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 In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. May the Lord open your eyes. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. Wherever you are watching, get connected. Wherever you're watching, get connected. Wherever you're watching, get connected. As she's receiving the grace. All the way from Germany, as she's receiving the grace in the might of Jesus, in the might of Jesus, be connected in Jesus' name, be connected in Jesus' name, be connected in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father.
Man of God.
Yeah.
I'm a businesswoman.
Okay.
And things are not really going the way they are. And I got some properties and money which is stuck, which is supposed to be delivered for almost a month now. It has been stuck somewhere. And when I call, I don't get any response.
Just.
But I say, let the will of God be done. And the business is really not going on well. Even I had to stop the workers.
When did you last? When did you last dive?
Dive. Sir, I'm not going to lie. For 3 months, I keep my dive at home.
You keep your dive at home.
Yes, I have my dive at home. For 3 months, I'm not. I have it. I keep it always where I keep it, but I kept it at home.
That money, send it to the TV program.
Sorry?
Send that money to the TV program.
Okay.
Yes, then I will go in fasting for you for 7 days, for 1 week. Then 2 days from now, before the end of this week, you will see the doors are going to open. Before the end of this week, you will see the doors that are going to be open. I will take a 24 hours fasting for you. Yes, because remember I told you that I'm seeing a lot of money, but something has just been held up. Yeah, so just send that money to the lost souls. Let that money come to the TV program so that someone can repent, someone can know God, someone can come to the kingdom of God. That money to intercede for you.
Okay,
sir. Yes. So now, say in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
You speak, you forces. Say you forces. Say after me, say, you forces of darkness.
You forces of darkness.
I break your power.
I break your power.
I break your power.
I break your power.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Holy Ghost fire.
Don't for power.
Holy Ghost fire.
Don't for fire.
Holy Ghost fire.
Fire.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus'
name. Loose. Loose. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
You are free.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah, so I'm going to take a 24 hours fasting for you. You'll be just eating every evening. I'll take 7 days. One of the 7 days is a 24 hours fasting for you until you see what God has spoken to you. Those money, it has to be any wicked hand, any wickedness, any powers of darkness, any forces that is holding down your money, it shall be released in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen and amen.
Amen.
God bless you. Yeah, so continue talking on WhatsApp and Facebook, eh?
God bless you.
God bless you. You can imagine this lady calling all the way from Germany. If people all the way from Germany can call, you are within Zambia. You know, how can someone pass the oceans and call from Zambia, get a miracle from Zambia? Then you are within Zambia. You are. Something is wrong with you, unless you are bewitched, unless you are in Satan, unless there's something wrong. Someone all the way from Germany, all the way from calling, all the way following this program and receiving in prophecies and miracles right here. What more you? I want to pick a last call. I'm asking you, if you're on Facebook, like my page, Prophet Papa Prophet Anthony Mofirwa. Like my page, Papa Prophet Anthony Mofirwa. Papa Prophet Anthony Mofirwa. Papa Prophet Anthony Mofirwa. Papa Prophet Anthony Mofirwa. Like my page if you're on Facebook and you share this number to 100 people. You need to charge. Share it to 100 people. When you share to 100 people, make sure you call me. So now, okay, wherever you watch, this person is called from Germany. Let me pick a last call before I leave here. Imagine from Germany prophesying to her that she's going to be a powerful woman of God, powerful evangelist. She has confirmed that people are getting healed. She has been praying for people are getting healed. Then I prophesied to her again that I'm seeing her having challenges on her marriage. She said, yes, the husband ran away from her, they divorced. And I told her again, I'm seeing a white man who has been proposing you. She said, yes, it is true. I said, I'm seeing you one car parked outside. She says, yes. And I said, I'm seeing you buying 3 cars. Yes. I said, I'm seeing your man that is stuck. You have got serious money. You have got a lot of money, but your money is stuck. She said, yes. Then now she has been confirming a prophecy here. You are able to listen. Listen, someone says, okay. Someone said, or kugwirizana. Tizakwirizana, but mtaru Germany. Or kumpasa drama. Zambia drama zabu Germany. I don't know her. She has never seen him. She has never been in Zambia here, but she has confirmed to be true. Let me pick a last call. Hello.
Evening, man of God.
Evening, how are you? I'm okay.
Finally, I've managed to get hold of you.
Yeah, I know the number has been so difficult, but you have managed. It's not easy.
You are talking to Victor Sakala from Monze.
Victor Sakala from Monze. You have seen what God is doing here?
Sorry?
You have watched what God is doing here right now, eh?
Yes, you are from talking to a woman from Germany, right?
Yes, I'm from talking to a woman from Germany, yes.
And I've been encouraged. Yeah, that has propelled me to say, let me call for my own miracle as well.
Imagine someone calling from Germany, then someone in Zambia failing, sure. So, apart from the name Victor, I'm seeing another name.
Yes.
And this name looks like to be a family name.
Sorry?
I'm seeing another name apart from Victor.
Yes.
What is that name?
It's called Mavuto, something like that.
Mavuto.
Yes.
That is a name that's giving you problems. I'm seeing you sitting in a place where there are four people, they're drinking beer, you are drinking Fanta.
Yes, man of God.
Speak louder.
Yes, man of God.
Do you drink, what are you doing these four people I'm seeing there? You are there.
Thank you, Lord, I don't take alcohol.
But I've not said you drink beer, Listen, I'm saying you sitting four people that are drinking beer, you are taking Fanta. Mean to say that most of the group that you have, they're drinking.
Yes. You're very right, man.
I'm very right what I'm saying here. You know, you have to be very careful. They are going to influence you into wrong things.
Amen.
Move away from that group, because this group is taking you away from the presence of God. I'm seeing a woman who has got a child.
Yes, that's my wife, man.
That is your wife?
Yes.
I'm not seeing a wedding here. I'm not seeing any man of God officiating this marriage.
Very true, man of God.
Very true. Oh, yeah. Can I prophesy?
Hello?
Can I prophesy?
Can I prophesy, man of God, prophesy?
Yes, I'm seeing a woman with one child. Out of wedlock, no officiation, no any wedding.
That is 100% correct, man of God.
100% correct. And I'm seeing even the balance of the money is supposed to be paid. I'm seeing you just being given this woman after she was found pregnant.
Yes, man of God, yes.
I'm seeing 5 years ago.
Sorry?
I'm seeing 5 years ago.
Yes, man of God.
Oh my God. I'm seeing you looking for a job because, hello? I'm seeing a career that has not been complete. I'm seeing a school that has not been complete.
Yes, man of God. Very true, man.
Very true. I'm seeing a man who's dead. Is it your father?
The what?
I'm seeing a man who's dead. Is it your father?
Probably my mother is late, but my father is around.
If your mother is late, your father is around.
Yes.
Who is the dead man?
Sorry?
Who is a man dead? The one who died recently, the era this year. Because I'm seeing you at the funeral, and I'm seeing confusion on the funeral.
Yes, man.
And from there, it's where you were attacked. I'm seeing your legs having problems.
Yes, man.
God is healing you right now in Jesus' name.
Amen, man.
God is opening a door for you right now in Jesus' name.
Amen, man of God.
Listen. The only thing I can tell you,
yes,
if you cannot receive Jesus today,
yes,
you die, you're supposed to go to hell.
Amen.
So I will ask you to repent your sins right now.
Amen.
Say, Lord Jesus,
forgive my sins.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
My sins are forgiven.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
God bless you so much.
Sure. Man of God, can I ask some questions or prayer requests?
Ask.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Because probably I'm not satisfied with where I am at the moment.
Okay.
Yes, very good. So I just wanted you to maybe speak into that because I've been pushing and pushing, man of God.
You know, I'd mentioned that apart from the name that you have, there is another name. You remember?
No, man.
I said, apart from your name, Sakara, whatsoever, there is another name that is a family name. And that name is Mavuto.
Yes, ma'am.
You have remembered now?
Yes.
You're forgetting. Okay. Ngatundwaka but vokwiza nga ibare bali mwini wake ngani yako. So now, I need to pray for you. You should call me. You should call me maybe after 1 hour. Then I pray for you deliverance. Because this name, it has got a problem. There's a certain thing that's connected. They gave you name, this name, because of the spiritual battle that was between your father and your mother. Because I'm seeing that is almost 1981. Yeah, so this battle was there in 1981. And this battle, because of that battle, then you were born and your father named you Mavuto. Meaning problem. The time you were born, your father and your mother were in problems. So you are facing problems today because of that name. So the Lord is setting you free. The Lord is setting you free. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen, man of God.
So you call me after 1 hour, eh?
Thank you so much, man of God.
Thanks. So now, as I'm concluding, you that are in Zambia here, you that you're watching in Zambia, if you are missing this opportunity, Anesi wanakulowa. Someone calling from Germany is living a miracle. Someone called from Azabuka was very sick. He has stood up, has been healed. What's wrong with you? I'm inviting you to come to church on Sunday. This coming Sunday is a come and see. It's a fire for fire. The devil is in trouble. We will prove to the devil that he's a loser. I'll prove the devil that he's a liar. They shall know that there is a prophet in Osaka. As you are watching, go on Facebook and like my page. Papa Prophet Anton Mafrua. Share that number to 100 people. Let them call me for prophecy. Come to church to see me. If you've got anyone who's very sick, there is nothing impossible to God. We have seen people from wheelchair walking, from scratches walking. In fact, right on TV, we have seen someone who was lying down, could not walk in Mazapoka. God has healed instant. What shall be impossible with God? Someone has received a miracle from Germany, yet you're in Zambia. God bless you so much. As we meet to Sunday, come to church Sunday. I want to see you tomorrow Sunday. I want to see you. Service that 8 hours. Every Friday service, it's 16 hours up 19 hours. God bless you so much. Like my page. If you are blessed, I'm talking to you there. If God has touched you, some of you spend money to prostitutes. How can you spend money to a girlfriend, sure? Forgetting the work of God. That money that you're supposed to give to a girlfriend, it's better you give to the work of God. Someone receive Christ here. Someone repent. When that money given to the house of God, God will give you a long life. The Lord will increase your business. The Lord will promote you, will increase your salary. So get that money, give to the work of God. Become a partner, and I'll be your partner. Some of you can still go to other church where you go, but you can still be sending money to support this program. Together we are winning souls. Together we are reaching out. If people say that there is no prophet in Zambia, it's a lie. This is what you have seen yourself. Share this program. Invite anyone. God bless you. Shalom.